home button and exit everything off too.
Yeah.
Sometimes it does that stuff.
Wow, this horse does a lot of shedding.
Yep, should have saw him before. Now you take the saddle.
Oh, this thing is heavy.
And just put it right on top of the pad here.
You're gonna want to move it up to
there. Just a little bit more.
So how do you attach it to it? How do you attach it?
You attach it with a girth.
It is, you just leave it like that.
It'll stay on until you ride down.
Okay.
Clear. Where do you think they go? No.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Nope.
Keep looking.
Here.
No.
Think of it like a belt. And there's two belt looking things around here somewhere.
And it goes
in. The only thing I see is here.
Yeah.
Here?
Mm-hmm. I usually do first and third. All right, so these just go through. Okay, get that out there. Because these aren't exact like about. Okay, let's get this out of here first. Not like that. And then just hooks right in like that. And you can just leave that dangle down.
And on the other one, right here, you don't want to put it on this one. I mean, you don't want to put it on the middle one. You want to skip one and go here. Because if it breaks, aren't they more likely to break?
I think so. That way you got an even good one.
Yeah.
You don't have to do that.
This part goes underneath.
Yeah.
I'm going to watch these because this is.
And for future reference, don't go underneath his neck. And I love how I just did it.
You better get the max.
Yeah. And you just start tightening it from there.
And he'll do that, he just like, why not?
Is it supposed to be this tight?
Yep.
And here's another life hack for you. Oh, that one broke off. Awesome. You can actually pull up like this. Okay, it goes up a little bit easier.
Chuck it.
Smack.
There.
And you still go through the other side and pull it up to make it even.
Why did you smack horse?
Trying to bite at me.
Now watch me get
Maybe
meat
he
for
has
that.
A tiger.
He's not hungry. He's pouting because he's girthy. Or
he does this all the time.